Where to find quality providers for solo ads and ad swaps. Now, the first place that I'm going to recommend you go is I'm going to recommend you do a search on Google or go right to the Warrior Forum and look for the Solo Ad Black Book by Matt Basak. Matt Basak does hundreds of thousands of dollars worth of traffic, paid traffic, and he's tested almost all the solo ad sellers out there and he's ranked them. I highly recommend that you go ahead and get his book. Like I said, you can get it right on the Warrior Forum. I think he offers it on his website. Do yourself a favor, though, and just do a search for Matt Basak, Solo Ad Black Book. That's the first thing I recommend you do. The next thing I recommend you do is go right to the Warrior Forum. Their joint venture and their classified ad section has people that are looking for solo ad, looking to sell solo ads, and looking for people to do ad swaps with. And you can get a lot of feedback there. You can find out if people are reputable. I really like going to the Warrior Forum to get solo ads and book some ad swaps. The next place that you can go, if you're not on Facebook yet, you need to be on Facebook. But go ahead on Facebook and search their groups for solo ads. There's lots of solo ad groups out there. Some of them are private, but like I said, just search inside of Facebook for solo ads. Once you find one group, Facebook has a way of recommending you to other groups. It's a great place to find solo ad sellers. Just be careful. You don't want to buy from people that don't have a good reputation. And I'm going to cover that in just a little bit. Another place you can go is Safe Swaps. It's safe-swaps.com. That's a good place to find solo ad sellers and ad swap partners. It's really good. They have a good rating system. The next way that you can find solo ad and ad swap partners is to just go right to Google and search for ad swaps and solo ads. There's lots of websites out there. Lots of other marketers, independent marketers, go ahead and rate solo ad sellers. And you can really, by doing just a little bit of research, you can really prevent yourself from getting burned. Now, if you're outside of the internet marketing niche, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to look for websites that are in your niche and just go ahead and ask the person. If they're building a list, like if they have on their website, if they're collecting leads, they're building a list. So the chances are they have people on their list. Find out how big it is and if they'd be willing to do an ad swap or sell you a solo ad. Now, some of the things to look for in ad swap partners and solo ad sellers is with solo ad sellers, especially look for marketers that have a good reputation and offer some sort of click guarantee. A lot of these solo ad sellers, people will give them testimonials, so there'll be testimonials on their website. A lot of times they're going to be from well-known marketers and other really like people that are heavily involved in the internet marketing industry. When you go on the Warrior Forum, you can see people leave feedback. If someone's ripping off other marketers, a lot of times word gets out. So hopefully you can avoid some of those bad apples out there. You're going to want to look for sellers that have some buyers on their list if possible. And you really want to make sure that they have mainly US, UK, and Australian addresses on their list. A lot of people will refer to it as tier one traffic. Now, once you've done a successful swap or a solo ad, try and book more with that person, because if you've had one solo ad or an ad swap that went well, chances are the next time you do that with that same partner, it's going to go well again. And partnerships are really important in internet marketing. It's good to have good, reliable partners that you can do ad swaps and buy solo ads from. Now, I do have another warning for you about ad swaps and solo ads. It is getting harder and harder to make money from ad swaps and solo ads. You have to mail your free list members at least once per day and make sure that you test everything. A final warning that ad swaps and solo ads should not be your only source of traffic.